which is not for you. It's not.
That's true. But that is a nice segue into the song about the beer drinking horse.
Oh, yes, this is a very good segue.
So this song is the first track on our self-titled album, and it's the story of the only survivor on the American side of the Battle of Little Bighorn. And it was a horse named Comanche. And Comanche was found days after the battle with lying on the battlefield with it, but he was nursed back to health. And he ended up living a pretty long life at an army base in Kansas. And there he became sort of a national celebrity. But he also became very fond of beer. So the soldiers would feed him beer. And I read recently that he would actually, when he'd hear the bugle call, he would line up and muster with the soldiers every morning. And they would have a bucket of beer set up. So this is a song for him.
Okay. I was born in a down the radio. Armstrong came along and the battle brought us down one day. Soldiers on the left side and the bullets flying by. The boys were fighting, we were trying just to make it through another night.
Follow home trails.